Hello and welcome to Fixalt. In this video I am going to show you how to download and install bulk file rename for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First open Microsoft Store. Then search for bulk file rename. As you can see, there's a bulk file rename. Open it. Click get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. Click disable drag and drop. So, this is how to download and install bulk file rename for Windows. Thanks for watching.